水投資。皆さんこんにちは。報徳学院学習ブログの投資です。この動画は海外から日本に来た人に日本についてもっと知ってもらうために作っている動画です。 Today, I tell you about ひな祭り or Girls Day。 ひな祭り is a day to pray for young girls' growth and happiness. It's on March 3rd and it'sAlso known as Dolls Day or Dolls Festival. Because to celebrate Japanese families who have young girls display Hina dolls in their homes. These dolls were believed to have the power to take bad spirit. Is there a day to celebrate girls in your country? Please let me know. Thank you for listening. See you next time.